What in the world have we tapped into? Sample Site 3 is showing biogas concentration off the charts. Wetland substratum is surprisingly dense limestone at all excavation sites, and we've had no trouble locating naturally formed chambers. This and the dense calcite formation suggest that subterranean water flow has eroded a vast network of caves and grottos throughout the region. Mapping these will be a monumental effort and necessary to fully uncover the bounty of natural gas resources captured down here. What I don't understand is the amount of lye residue we're encountering. I'm going to try and touch base with some of my academic contacts and see if we can find any precedent for it. We'll have plenty of time to work that out, though. I've no doubt Bish will want to set up shop here and drill their little hearts out. This is Principal Geological Chemist Caroline Saunders for Bish National Gas Survey MD-16001. Consider this my authorization signature on Sample Site 3. Far as I'm concerned, this is a prime location for biogas harvesting and a treasure trove for some field research.
What's up?
He is coming with the clouds, and every eye shall be blind with his glory.
Here. It's alive! The Wasteland is reborn! I saw life. Life is returning to the Wastes. The Great One brings it to all of us.